Wisconsin's top legislative Republican says he is open to the idea of arming teachers inside classrooms. Today, Assembly Speaker Robin Voss told the Associated Press that finding ways to better protect schools, including additional police, armed guards, and armed teachers, quote, should be on the table. State Attorney General Josh Call dismissed the proposal as, quote, wacky and dangerous.